Before you start, guys, as usual, don't forget to leave a like, it will help me create this tutorial every day only for you, and of course subscribe. After that, go in the underworld, which you can, it is a special biome which you can find in the bottom of any world. Here, search the demon. I show you what the type of the demon. You need this voodoo demon. It is rare stuff, it is normal demon, it is voodoo demon, and this guy fly around very rarely. So, if you want to find more fast, I also highly recommend use Lifeform Analyzer. It is special accessory which gives you information about all rare creatures around you. And try kill as many this guy as you can. No rare creatures near me, okay. Lure canar out and try again. After that, this demon must drop guide voodoo doll, rare item. Place this item in hotbar, press open inventory, housing, in this list find guide NPC. If you see this guy in this list, it means this NPC alive. If this guy die, it is mean this, and if you not see guide in this list, it is mean this guy NPC die. Simply wait before this guy respawn and return in underworld. Drop here this stuff in the lava, I say, seriously. And after that, kill this wool of flesh boss. Time to test Daybreaker. Very weak stuff. After that, go on surface at night time and kill three mechanical bosses. Skeleton Prime, which look like so. The Destroyer, huge mechanical worm. And the Twins. Where are you? The Twins. Yes, it is too big, yes. Kill the three bosses. After that, go to the jungle. Very hard boss, very hard to kill, of course. Where my jungle? And go in underground jungle structures. Here try find something. Yay! Wait a second. Here try find the Plantera bulb. This pink bulb. If you want to find this bulb more fast, build jungle farm. I show you how this work in one previous video. Yes, I have prismatic bunny. Why not? Hello. You see, today you fast as hell. Daybreaker work perfect for us. Hey, stop here, please. Why you so fast today? Okay, it is steroid plantera. Okay, now try time to find hallowed biome. Hallowed biome appear usually near your jungle. And you can see rainbow tree on the background when you find hallowed biome. Also in hallowed biome fly the pixie, unicorn, pink water, blah 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 blah. And rainbow on the background. In hallowed biome, we must look around on the surface. Also, if you know have this biome, not find this biome, or you have too small hallowed biome, please use my previous video about how to create hallowed biome manually. And wait several days, so die. And also, I highly recommend search it is at night time. And use Lifeform Analyzer accessory, which you show rare creatures, because you must find very special creatures. This prismatic clay swing, it is more too easy to find on the night time. Pay attention, prismatic clay swing, show you Lifeform Analyzer. Simply lure this guy and kill this guy, and prepare for battle. After you kill this clay swing, this queen appear and try kill you. Not big deal. Okay, time to kill this girl. She dropped several materials, especially Stellar Tune, Prismatic Dye and Night Glow. Time to test everything. Night Glow. Oh, wow! Wow! Wow, 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 wow! It was so beautiful. graphics, so beautiful design, so fast, so glow, so everything, so perfect. Yeah, boy. Okay, Daybreaker we already see. Prismatic die give you the strange prismatic bunny. Why not? And Stellar Tune. I believe what is this? Okay, it is magic weapon. Oh, oh my. It is so beautiful. I am the rock. Anyway, what if we watch at daytime on this stuff? I am Rockstar. Yeah. Rockstar never die. Thank you for watching, rate, comment, subscribe if you listen with you. In video description you find tons of other cool tutorials and videos. So remember, we have social media. All links you can find in the video description section below. Also, I have the official site. All links in the video description and so on and so on. See you soon. The hell here. Okay, I'm...